Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I tried to send the one email in my Samsung Galaxy M30s Android mobile, but all the mails are not sending and it goes to the Gmail outbox. At same time it shows one message, queued. So how to fix this Gmail not sending issue in your mobile? So before going to our tutorial, first of all, why this issue happening and sometimes this is occurs due to your mobile data or Wi-Fi connection not working properly. So if you have a Wi-Fi internet connection, just check your Wi-Fi router indicators if all the lights are glow with green color or not. So if maybe it shows any red color signal, problem with your fiber cable, so just check it. So at same time, if you use mobile data network, just one time reset your network settings. So after you done these processes and then open your settings menu. So here you can locate app section and click to open it. And here it shows my all installed apps, but you can locate that Gmail mobile app and click to open it. So now I try to force stop this Gmail app and then go to storage. So one time clear this app data. So after you done these processes and close all the windows and one time restart your Android mobile. So after the restarting is completed, now I try to access my Gmail app and then complete the setup process. And finally one more time I try to send the one email to my friend. And it shows sending message. So finally my email is successfully delivered to my friend. So I try to check my send items. And this is that mail. And also my outbox does not have any queued emails. So friends, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techons. And thanks for watching.